The purpose of this exercise is to increase your mobility in the front and middle part of your foot. Stand with your forefoot on the ball and grab the ball with your toes. Roll the ball with small movements from side to side. The toes must keep their grasp on the ball. Repeat 30 times.